kitchen of the Guyon-Lake-Tysen house today, and we are using a traditional 1700s Dutch gingerbread man mold to make a 17th century Dutch gingerbread man. And he's very elaborately carved, and you would not eat him all by yourself. It was value for his beauty and his delicious flavor. So we are making dough out of flour, molasses, butter, and some spices such as ginger and cardamom. And when that dough is ready, we will press it into the mold, and the tricky part is getting it to come out of the mold with all its detail. And usually that takes a couple of tries to get the mold really, really good going. And then we will take the mold off and we will bake it on a cookie sheet in front of the fire in our tin reflector oven that was made by our tinsmith in the tinsmith shop. And that is our project for today.